Okay.
All right. I just really did something that shocked, surprised, amazed, and made me profoundly realize that I need to share this with you. I just had a really crappy hour, and I cried, I slammed doors. Yeah, I did. It was me. Really was me. I slammed the car door a couple of times. I slammed some cabinets. I was angry. Tears were running down my face at one point. I felt angry and sad and bummed out and frustrated and aggravated, and it was all piling up. I did not want to be around me at the library. And I was not laughing at all. Wasn't laughing. And I left a message for a friend who had said earlier that he was having a trying day. And my day had been mildly trying at that point. But I wasn't near the frustration that happened in the last hour. So I was leaving him a voice message, an iMessage where you can actually leave a recording. And I was talking into the recording, and I was saying how pissed off I had become, and angry, and frustrated, and sad, and I had let so many things go. I was really mad at myself, really mad at myself. And I was telling him that, and then I said, you know what, this is ridiculous, because if I do what you said you would do, he said earlier in the morning, he said he was trying to make it better. He would try. He was trying to have a better day. Oh my God. And as when I said that, I realized how unbelievably frustrating that would be to try and have a better day. Trying to have a better day would be as frustrating and anger-fying as having a bad day, if you ask me. Because you can't really try. When you try to do something, like you try to pick up a pencil, you pick it up. You don't try to pick it up. When you go to pick up a book, you don't try to pick it up. You pick it up. And if it's heavy, then if it's something that's a box and you can't pick it up, you get someone else to pick it up with you. You don't try to pick it up unless you're an idiot and you ruin your back. You pick it up. You move it. You write it. You don't try. You either do it or you don't do it. And if you're not doing it, you're not stuck in trying. You're stuck in not doing it. And it is so much clearer to do that. So as I'm telling him that I thought I might try to have a better day, I said, and I have to excuse the language here, I said, fuck that. I cannot try. As I'll just have a worse day if I try. And I started laughing at myself. I really did. I started laughing at myself. And then I cracked up at myself because I said my laughter yoga training is better than I thought. Maybe I do have something to bring on this speaking tour that I want to do. So that 5 minute try that I was going to give it, I told him I would give myself 5 minutes to have a better day. I wasn't going to try. I was just going to do it in 5 minutes. It took half a second. And I started laughing at myself because trying and all the cursing and the slamming of doors and the being angry at myself, it actually effectively does absolutely nothing except show me how good my training is. So I wanted to offer that to you. If you try to pick up a pen, you'll be there all day trying to pick it up, and you will never pick it up. If you pick up a pen, then you pick up a pen. If you drop something, your Fitball, okay? You put your Fitball down on the floor. You don't try to pick it up. You just pick it up. You don't try to move it. You just move it. You don't try to roll it to where you can sit. You just roll it to where you can sit. And that is the way everything gets to be. I had a friend once who said, "Heidi, I noticed that you never use the word try. I have noticed as long as I've known you, you never say you're going to try to do something." And I have to say, I have to thank the LifeSpring organization for that. My LifeSpring trainings taught me that if there's any lasting lessons I took away from LifeSpring, it's that trying is a waste of energy. Either do it, decide you're going to do it, spend your time in planning to do it, creating more wonderful ways to do it. Of course, if you're just going to roll a football, don't plan to do it. Don't plan to pick up the pen. I mean, as you're looking at it, you could call that your plan. I'm looking at the pen, I'm reaching for the pen, I'm picking it up. That's a short-term plan. But in effect, you're not going to try to pick it up. You're just going to pick it up. You are not going to try to wash the dishes. You're either going to wash the dishes or, Jesus, you're not. Sorry, all you Christians and Catholics. If you're going to try to wash the dishes, you know those dishes are going to just sit there, don't you? Mom, I'm going to try and do it tonight. Oh, you know what? There aren't going to be any dishes there for you to wash because your mom's already going to wash them because she knows what that means. Or else she's going to march right over to you right then and say what Yoda said, there is no try. Do or do not, there is no try. And she's going to put you in front of those dishes and say, do right now. I hope this helps your day. I know it helped mine. Thank you. I love you.